Welcome to BIOS Tools, the second part of a three-part training course covering everything you need to know to get started working in the California Department of Fish and Wildlife's Web Map Viewer. My name is Joel Boros, I'm the BIOS lead, and your primary point of contact for questions and comments regarding BIOS. In this session, we will cover where to find and how to use several commonly used tools in BIOS. In this session, we will cover the following tools: Legend, Measurement, Bookmark, GeoFind, QuickPrint, and Waypoints. The tools in BIOS are found in the tool list, which can be accessed via the Tools button in the upper right of the banner across the top of the viewer. The Legend tool displays the symbology legend for all visible data layers. This includes both BIOS and reference layers. The Results Table tool opens the Results Table, which returns the attribute information for any selected features. The table automatically opens after a selection is made, but if closed, it can be reopened using this tool. The results can be exported to a PDF or to a table, which can be opened in programs like Excel. The table can be expanded to a larger view by pressing the up arrow adjacent to the X button in the upper right, and can be minimized by pressing this button again. Occasionally, datasets will include links to reports or photos as seen in the example here. Clicking on these links will open the document or photo in another tab in your browser. The Metadata Brief tool displays the summarized metadata for the current active BIOS layer. This tool allows you to reopen this panel if it was closed. As mentioned in the last session, you can access the complete metadata or download publicly available data from within this tool. You can measure linear distances or areas using the measurement tool. The measurement units can be changed using the unit drop-down menu. Your measurement will be returned in the right-hand panel. Press the New Measurement button to begin a new measurement. To dismiss a result and return the tool to its default settings, press the Clear Measurements button. You can load your GPS waypoints into a BIOS session. The GPS file must be available as a comma-separated value formatted table. Press the Choose File button to navigate to the location of the file on your computer. Using the checkboxes, define which columns are the longitude, latitude, and which will be used to label the points. Pressing the Sample CSV Data button will display a snippet of your data in the Tools panel. To plot the points on the map, press the Map Waypoints button. The Reset button clears the parameters and removes the data from the map. The Bookmarks tool allows you to save your current BIOS session to access at a later date or from a different device. The bookmark retains the current map extent and any added BIOS layers. To create a bookmark, open the Bookmarks tool and enter your name, tags, and a brief description of the bookmark. Then press the Add Bookmark button. The tool will then return a URL, which you can use to revisit this BIOS session at a later date or share it with others. You can also browse the current bookmarks by pressing the Browse BIOS Bookmarks button. This will open a table in the BIOS Bookmarks tool panel where you can search for your bookmark. You can sort the results by clicking on the field headers or limit the results using the Bookmark Search String box. Pressing Open in the Link column will open the bookmark in a new web browser tab. If the bookmark session contains secure data, a message will appear across the bottom of the viewer stating some of the datasets are not available and will require a login. If you do not have the credentials to log in, all public data will be loaded, but secure data will not. The GeoFind tool can be used to find specific locations through a variety of methods and then recenter the map on the specified location. The location methods include coordinates, partial or complete address, township and range, geographic name search, quad, city, county, CDFW facilities and owned lands, watershed, ecoregions, and parcel number. The coordinates locate by method can also be used to return a list of location information. Simply click anywhere in the map, and the tool panel will update with a variety of information about the selected point. You will notice that some of the methods have a help link available, which opens a document with further information. To begin, open the tool. Choose the locate by method and enter your search criteria. Using the geographic name method, you can narrow search results by specifying a county or quad. For example, here I'm using the geographic name method and searching for Carrizo. Press the Find button to begin the search. A results table will appear in the GeoFind Tool panel. Press the Go button to the left of the result, which most closely relates to the desired location. The map will then pan and zoom to the location and place a red point in the location. To create a PDF of the current map extent, open the Quick Print tool. The PDF map includes elements such as the base map, added BIOS layers, reference layers, and features highlighted through selections. When you are ready to print, press the Preview Quick Print button. The Quick Print preview will open on the top of the map frame. Before printing, you have the option to edit the map title and enter a description. To make these changes, simply click on the title or the description to edit the text. The map legend is displayed on the bottom. When you are ready to print, press Ctrl+P. Alternatively, you can navigate to your browser's print function. Generally, this is found under File, then Print. Once the map is printed, press the X button in the upper right to return to the viewer. For more information on BIOS, please view the next part of the training course, BIOS Advanced Tools. Thank you for your time.